Hello and welcome to IndianExpress.com. The Bombay High Court rejected the bail plea of former media baron Peter Mukherjee, arrested in the 2012 murder case of Sheena Bora. Peter, who was arrested in the case by CBI in November last year, had approached the High Court seeking bail after the Sessions Court rejected the same. In his bail plea, Peter refuted CBI's contention that he and Indrani Mukherjee hatched the conspiracy to murder Sheena Bora as they were against her relation with Rahul Mukherjee. His lawyer argued that Peter had no hatred towards Sheena Bora and that he was fooled by Indrani Mukherjee and kept in the dark. He further claimed that Peter was kept in the dark by Indrani, who also claimed that Sheena was alive and had fled the country. For more news and updates, log on to IndianExpress.com.